this EKG here is too fast. We have a heart rate of 120. So in the adult patient, 120 would be too fast. We see a P wave. We can see narrow QRSs and the rhythm's regular. We have a sinus tachycardia. Now, why do we have sinus tachycardia? Sinus tachycardia can be caused from anxiety, pain, fever, infection. Those are some of the mainstays. If someone was in the ambulance and they're in sinus tachycardia, I would highly recommend getting a 12-lead EKG just to check the full picture of what's going on. Follow my page here. I go over all of it.